Howdy do there, buckaroos. We're back with part two of Valiant Hearts. The Minecraft world. Well, I missed. Wow! I'm the worst aim ever. I'm worse than Church in Red vs. Blue. What happens when Senpai notices you? This flamethrower happens. Notice me. Oh, I gotta throw it from down there. Well, that makes sense. So when the thing goes down, I gotta throw it like this, then I get it in there. Got him! Yeah! I'm in question. No new stuff. It don't. Let's go to war! Oh, thank you! Oh, that's Anna's father! Or Anna. Whatever it is. Come, come, come! Oh, Christ, lads! Oh, that might. He just said, help me, Emil, help! Okay, Emil, go. Oh yeah, I remember that room with the shovel. Come on. Is Freddy actually gonna die in Anna's father? No, I cannot live with Freddy dying. I've never been a big fan of dogs. Like, I'll still be sad if Walt dies, but like not as sad as I possibly could be because I never really liked dogs. I'm a cat person. But still, Walt. Okay, let's go. Hurry up! Ooh, wait. Guys, can read that if you want to. We only missed one letter. Help me, Emil! Ooh! Let's kill some children, guys. I know what to do, I can deflect it off that thing. Well, I missed. Got him! Got him! I got that fast, wow. Don't you dare run, door. No! No! How is everyone not dead? Even the Germans. How are the Germans not dead? How is Von Dwarf not dead?
Despite the fort's partial destruction, The Germans held their position.
How?
The mission was a failure.
Talk about a failure. All my friends died. My dog died. My friend's father died. My best friend died. And the mission was a failure. That's great. Chapter 3, The Poppy Fields. This is getting good. Oh my god, no!
War has taken away a very dear friend. He was like a brother to me. And his death affects me much more than I could imagine. In happier news, Carl is safe from the trenches, and his condition improves steadily. I'll go and see him on my next leave. And what about you? How are you? Are things in St. Mihiel any better?
Carl discovered things were not, in fact, any better.
Oh,
according
no.
to Marie's last letter, his son had fallen gravely.
Oh, Christ, lad.
Carl had come to a decision. This war would never end. He had to escape.
Let's escape it. We'll need some pliers. Historical facts. You guys can read that if you want. Diary. You can read this one, this one, this one. This one I missed. You can read this one, this one. This one. There's pliers in the room where Anna is.
Was?
So the dog wants meat. How do we get meat? Meat. This guy wants a pipe. What do we do? We get the pipe. Do we? I see a doorway. So we push this. That guy, he needs medicine. Go in. You keep dressing up that rat. Ooh, this guy is the meat thing the dog wants on the top shelf. Anyway, let's move. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this is where the medicine guy is. Ooh. Oh, I need to lift up medicine to him. Oh, God. That guy is angry at something. Why are there so many buildings if it's just a concentration camp? You guys can read that if you want. Okay. So, what do we need to do up here? Oh no. Oh, a collectible. Guess for me that you want. Why was a German identification tag doing over there? Is there something outside I need to do? Because that should be good. I'm gonna take this charcoal. That. Wow. Well, that is no longer a problem. Hello, my good sir. I don't know what I need from you. Huh. Sorry, I'm not talking right now. Okay, I get that, Mr. Pigeon. I got that. How do I get it? I feel like I could use grilled cheese. Why is that pipe up there broken? Can I fix it? Come on, I just helped out a Jerry. Why am I not getting wet? Wait, someone needed these. The overall straps. Comrade. I think it was the guy who was doing the clothes needed these. Okay, wait, no, it was the butcher, yeah. Was the butcher, then went through the door, then the person. Person up here, you wanted to close. Go trade it. I'm getting venison now. Oh, it's all working! So the guy at the thing. Wait, oh, this video is getting too long, so sorry. I'll continue in the next video. I'll get Carol out of the cam for the next video. I think he gets out. I mean, who knows. But, happy birthday to you. Hi, everyone who watched this. Hi, Mama Teller. Hi, Chris. I mean, editing. Bye-bye.